Live.
Di bus tuh.
About this game, they going again. What do you comment? What do you comment?
Okay, this game is very hard. It's good team, good spirit. I understand the situation is no easy because last game versus Solon, our players play 90 minutes and have only 2 days for preparation for this game. I understand this is no easy. It's very good teammate, it's fight, it's spirit, this is specific.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Okay, continue. Playing Puerto Pescabo. Oh, yeah, Pescilla, okay.
Oke, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat malam sahabat Tribun, hari ini Rabu 21 Desember 2022. Saat ini kami laporkan dari Stadion Sultan Agung Bantul, di mana tadi kita saksikan Persib Bandung berhasil mengalahkan Persita Tangerang dengan skor 1-0 yang dicetak gol oleh Ahmad Juprianto. Nah, saat ini pemain tengah naik bis dan akan meninggalkan Stadion Sultan Agung kembali ke penginapannya. Mudah-mudahan nanti laga terakhir lawan Persikabo yang akan digelar Manahan Solo juga bisa memenangi pertandingan. Oke, sobat Tribun, demikian laporan dari Stadion Sultan Agung Bantul. Selamat malam. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.